Maypole! Maypole, bless him!
Yes. So you stand in front of me.
You're stuck now because nobody's going anywhere at that end.
So here we're gathered, right in between the white spring and the red. I'm feeling a really lovely unity between the white and the red at the moment, and things are unfolding, and that's a very, very beautiful vibration and feeling for us to be in. The red spring, everybody, and the white spring.
Hey! Woo!
Blessings on the maypole and upon beltane! Yeah. So in honouring of our unity between male, female, yin, yang, red, white, we're going to pour symbolically some water from both the red and the white spring upon our pole, which we will take up into Bishiku.
Water from the red spring.
Yeah.
And this water, rich in iron, we know had been deep within the earth for at least 26,000 years.
Where the Michael line comes in through the front door. We have a sacred flame that's been